born this way is a lie. It's propaganda. It's not true. You can get better. You can change. You can live as you were always supposed to. And when you do that, everything in your life
will start to get better.
So you think about
it has for me. Right? I've been very blessed in my life to have enjoyed enormous success in various endeavors,
full of
some failures in others.
On a timer, right? Or you're gonna shoot up a building.
And now I feel a compulsion to share my journey and my message with others.
Down the road, so you can just
a month or so ago, I tossed my engagement ring and I moved to Florida. Here,
to space is a dream come true for all of you. So tell me, and Jeff, let's kick it off with you. How are you all feeling right now?
Excited. I'm so excited and curious. You know, everybody who has been to space, every astronaut comes back and they say that it changed them somehow. They see
it certainly seems
the Earth's atmosphere.
It's accurate today if you look at the way mankind in the last 100 years has basically started to turn this planet into a cinder.
No, I'm an adult.
3-4 holes in the ozone layer because of industrial production around the world, nuclear testing and wars. I'm just sure that just in theory, if there were another species in the universe monitoring us or near us, they would be very interested in what we're doing to this planet, to this planet's atmosphere, and to possibly neighboring bodies. So there would be a concern there. And I think that the terrestrial changes maybe a part of the conversation.
We've just had a rash of sightings all over the planet, around in Turkey, Mexico. I mean, it seems like we're being invaded by UFOs. Let's talk first just about what actually happened.
Well, recently, the most dynamic sighting that we've seen because it's corroborated by the actual government. The sighting that took place over Mexico recently where
the World Health Organization says the number of new COVID cases jumped 12% across the globe last week as the highly contagious Delta variant continues to spread.
Indonesia recorded 350,000 new cases over the past week, a 44% increase and the highest total in the world. Britain, which just lifted all COVID